for an hour in a store in Cozumel. This is our first stop so far. We're on the upper level, so we'll get back to you guys once we get somewhere else, because we're basically just walking around the city. The dock right now. All right, now we're on completely on the island, and we're gonna start doing some fun stuff. Hey guys, so I just got like a really messy snow cone. It's dripping everywhere. Yo, there's a chicken. Yo, there's a chicken running around on the ground.
Alright guys, we just got to all the buses. We're gonna go to snorkeling with the stingrays.
Alright, we just arrived at where the stingray place is. Hey guys, so right now we're about 5 minutes away from the stingrays. We're gonna take a few videos there, then we'll probably go snorkeling, then to the beach.
Alright guys, so right now we're by the stingrays. There's one there and one there. We're about to go swimming with them. Oh, now there's three. There's a lot here. They don't have stingers right now because like they're tame stingrays. Alright, so there's one thing I needed to explain real quick. So see right here? How like the watercolor changes like a lot, like right there. That's the wall. It goes from like 10 feet to after like 30 feet, it could go down to almost 6,000 feet. So it's a really big drop off right there. My camera's not really focusing, but you can kind of get an idea. Hey, Ryan.
Alright, there's a lot of people in the water all over.
I think it's seen right, literally right there.
Hey guys, so we're about to go to the beach. We're gonna go to the beach, then back on the ship, so I'll see you guys when we get to the beach. The skies are getting darker, but right now we're getting on the tender boats, and we're gonna start heading back to the ship.
To the ship, right? Like it's right there.
Hey guys, so we got back on the ship like an hour or two ago. Right now we're eating a snack. Yeah, midnight is it? What time is it? It's been like 3.5 hours right now. But like,
it's currently 8:43, so
3 hours and 17 minutes until midnight, and then we'll vlog that. We'll get back to you guys when it's getting closer.
Checking with you guys every once in a while.
Show
how much time is left on the bottom of the screen.
Yeah, we'll show you guys on the screen how much time is left every clip.
We can do like a little countdown on the minute left.
We can do like a countdown on the screen. Well, you guys will see
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
In a little bit, like for like a minute for you guys, but
not that fast of a countdown.
Oh yeah, we'll see you guys in a second.